decided to never talk.
I'm so sorry for your loss.